On behalf of Global Spectrum, welcome to the XL Center for Guns and Hoses action, part of Hartford Wolfpack Amateur Hockey, presented by Aetna. It is now time to meet today's teams from Connecticut Guns Hockey 2. Please welcome number 6, Paul Melanson, number 9, Sean Cotter, Bill Gorman, number 10, Mike Morgan, number 16, Mike Elwood, number 17, Andrew Nichols, number 19, Steve Morgan, number 23, Dave Cairns, number 24, Ryan Tofano, number 29, Don Melanson, number 35, Ron Smith, number 44, Chris Jennings, number 91, Jeff Simeone, and number 94, Alfred Lassen. And from Simsbury Fire, please welcome number 3, Mark Sperandio, number 4, Kellen Boudreaux, number 5, Jason Loftus, number 10, Todd Myers, number 15, Brennan Halshield, number 14, John Driscoll, number 13, Mike McDonald, number 16, Billy Fahan, number 18, Alex George, number 19, Patrick Driscoll, number 20, P.J. Sullivan, number 33, Rich Driscoll, number 35, Jason Gilbert, number 37, Charlie Driscoll, number 39, Josh Gilbert, and number 93, Peter Gilbert. And now, hockey fans, at this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the playing of the Star-Spangled Banner. And now, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Hockey fans, a reminder that the Coliseum Club upstairs is now open, and admission is free with a ticket to tonight's game. Head out to the atrium, past the box office, and up the escalators to enjoy a variety of food and drinks at a great price, all at the Coliseum Club upstairs.
Thank you.
Last minute of play in the period. As the first period comes to a close, the score, Connecticut Guns 2-0, Simsbury 0. Hockey fans, Aetna is a proud sponsor of the Hartford Wolfpack and of the Hartford Wolfpack Amateur Hockey Pro Experience. At Aetna, we want you to know. For more information, visit www.aetna.com. Connecticut Guns goal scored by number 29, Don Melanson. The goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 1 minute and 36 seconds. That's Melanson, unassisted, at 1:36. Connecticut Guns goal scored by number 23, Dave Cairns. The goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 1 minute 53 seconds. That's Cairns unassisted at 1:53. Connecticut Guns goal scored by number 91, Jeff Simeone. The goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 25 seconds. That's Simeone unassisted at 7:25. Hockey fans, a reminder that the Comcast Coliseum Club is open today, and admission is free with a ticket to tonight's Wolfpack game. Head out through the atrium, past the box office, and up the escalators to enjoy a variety of food and drinks at a great price, all at the Comcast Coliseum Club. Guns penalty assessed to number 10, Mike Morgan, 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of the penalty, 9 minutes, 6 seconds. That's Guns Morgan, 2 minutes for cross-checking at 9:06. Thank you. last minute of play in the period. At the end of the second period, the score, Connecticut Guns 2-3, Simsbury 0. Hockey fans, a reminder that the puck drops tonight at 7 o'clock as your Hartford Wolfpack host the Bridgeport Sound Tigers. Simsbury penalty assessed to number 5, Jason Loftus, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 4 minutes, 1 second. Once again, Jason Loftus, 2 minutes for tripping at 4:01. Connecticut Guns goal scored by number 17, Andrew Nichols. The assist to number 16, Mike Elwood. Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 4 seconds. That's Nichols from Elwood at 6:04. Connecticut Guns goal scored by number 29, Don Melanson. The goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 43 seconds. That's Melanson unassisted at 6:43. Hockey fans, a reminder, as soon as this game is over, be sure to head up to the Comcast Coliseum Club, as admission is free with a ticket to tonight's game. Head out through the atrium, past the box office, and up the escalators to enjoy a variety of gourmet food and drinks at a great price. Last minute of play in the period. As the final period comes to a close, the final score, Connecticut Guns 2, Connecticut Guns 2, 5, Simsbury 0. Attention players, we ask, as you finish shaking hands, please return back to your benches for team photographs. And fans, a reminder that the puck drops tonight at 7 o'clock as your Hartford Wolfpack hosts the Bridgeport Sound Tigers. On behalf of Global Spectrum and the Hartford Wolfpack, we thank you for being a part of Hartford Wolfpack Amateur Hockey, presented by Aetna. Coming up next, it's more Guns and Hoses action, part of Amateur Hockey, presented by Aetna.